You speaking English? Okay, but it is America. It is America. You should be speaking English. You should be speaking English. They work for the state. You should be speaking English. What do you work for? Oh, so are these people... Is English. Doesn't matter. It's still English. It's English. 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 Is anybody here illegal? Look at this. Look at this. It's America. Speak English. Speak English. So this is a foreman working for this company, Morin's. And he's speaking Spanish to these guys. So your tax dollar is up here in New Hampshire. That's what's going on here. That's what's going on here. That is what's going on. So now they have people who don't speak English who are putting in this stuff that taxpayers are paying for, and look what they're doing. This is communism. This is communism. Look at this. What's your problem? Are they in America?
Yeah.
Okay, they should be speaking English.
Why?
Should be speaking English.
Because what?
They should be speaking English. Are they illegal aliens? They don't speak the language?
What does speaking the language have to do with
Do they
that?
Not speak the language?
When you drive into the state, what's to say?
Do they yeah. not speak the language?
I have no idea.
Okay, why do you care?
Because
I wasn't talking to you.
You're harassing me.
I have a right.
To harass people?
How am I harassing them?
You're yelling at them.
Am I yelling?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, okay. Are they illegal?
So
then go enjoy your lunch. You're, why are you wearing a mask?
Why am I wearing a mask?
Yeah.
I don't know if there's a global pandemic.
Really? Okay. On the other side, he's a black man, and he's going to protect the brown man from this white woman who's practiced... white privilege, because she happened to walk by and heard this guy talking to all of these guys doing this work in Spanish.